Samara Rivera here.
Natalie DuPont. And Dainique Martinez.
So, I wanted to do this little video because I got banned on TikTok yesterday. My Instagram was deactivated, my main one. I'm banned on like most of the dating apps out there. Wow. I mean, Tinder, Badoo, all of them. I mean, I have to keep going to another one. My website is down. It's been hacked. It's down. Facebook right now has me in Facebook jail. What else? Twitter has not done anything to me, you know. I know they banned their president, but they haven't done anything to me. YouTube has not done anything to me yet. They haven't. So those two are okay right now. But everything else, we have to talk about this being banned by the left. Maybe that should be my second documentary, banned by the left. Girls, what's going on? Have you gotten banned? Have you gotten, you know, deplatformed? What's going
on? Yes, like I said, before the president ran, I was tired of the terrorism, and it was nothing was being done about it. So I used to criticize Muslim terrorists. Let me be specific. Mm. Not all Muslims.
Only the terrorists.
Muslim terrorists. And this has to stop, and they have to be punished. They have to, and that's why I agree with the president Muslim ban. Because I post stuff about that, I was being banned by Facebook. I actually won an account, which I hate. It's sad that they closed that account, and in that account I had pictures, over 10,000 pictures, and historic pictures that I went to the first President Trump inauguration. That really hurt. And after that, Facebook had been banned, so I had to create a new account. And now I have been banned many times, and now I've been banned for 30 days because I share stuff, because you know, within Facebook I have many pages. So I'm banned for 30 days. What I have done is like I have created accounts on MeWe, same, Dainique Martinez or DM Apostate. On MeWe
Parler when it was open. Parler. Before it got banned too, I had my account.
Parler and Gab. And other, but I'm not used to them. So, and on YouTube, it's really sad that YouTubers from around the world, especially the Spanish speaking YouTubers, they're very careful when they say, they don't want to use the word fraud, fraude. They don't want to use, they used to say
F.
That means they're F. putting a.
So they use F, you know. Because you cannot even say fraude. What kind of nonsense is that? We are in a democratic country.
They? We have to say, and they, how they?
And they están pisoteando nuestros, vuelvo a repetir una vez más, están pisoteando nuestros derechos de libertad de expresión, una de las enmiendas, ¿cómo se dice? De la
Constitución.
De la Constitución. Es nuestro derecho de libertad de expresión. Nos están pisoteando. Esto es inaceptable. Es inaceptable.
Bueno. My case is a little different. Yes, I've been warning, banned from Facebook, a lot. On the last 4 years, and I started promoting President Trump. But since Twitter deleted completely the Donald Trump's accounts, and then Facebook, I decided to go a step ahead of them. And I close all those accounts myself. I close Twitter, Facebook, what's the other one? WhatsApp.
Yeah.
Even from WhatsApp, you saw. I really.
All by Facebook.
All by Facebook, right. And really, you know, I love technology. But if the technology is going to be dominated, or they're going to tell me what to say or what to do with my life at this age, No. You know, you cannot come now and tell me, don't go to church, or don't do this, or don't do that, because I live in a free country, and the Constitution as a citizen is protecting me. So, really, Facebook, I don't care. WhatsApp, I don't care. Twitter, I don't care. So, There's always going to be a new media and new applications to be related with friends and messages and everything. So bye-bye Facebook, bye-bye Twitter. Good that you lose more than $55 million. Don't go against us.
Yeah, so I'm getting close to deleting some of those apps. For now, I got to keep them because I got to, you know, promote this. And I want to, you know, there's a lot of patriots on there.
Oh,
well,
I'm sorry. When you delete it, let me tell you, people, when you delete the application from your phone or your PC, just don't delete it. You have to close your account completely before you take the application out. Okay.
Close it up. So that's it. I mean, the name of this video is going to be Banned by the Left.
By the Left.
Instead of Bullied by the Left, this is Banned by the Left. Honey. That's going to be my second documentary. So.